sing song. Come on now. Stone Fox Dan was a Romeo man, made a living selling marijuana. Went around turning all the good looking women on. He wore a feather in his hat and drove a big black cat. He was always looking for a party. He played big daddy to the women when the men wasn't home. Now Bull Mountain Hall was a cock of the wall, and he said Stone Fox Dan needn't kill him. When he got to drink, meaner than a copperhead. He was the leader of the clan, kept the law in his hand. When he caught Stone Fox with his woman, left her sleeping at the bottom of a cold waterbed. Said, take him on down below the Bull Mountain Bridge. Tie his hands and throw him in the river. We might as well give him his farewell party tonight.
Thank you, man.